There is no evidence that these vaccines, any of the ones available, in any way, shape, or form, cause any damage or problems for women who are pregnant, who want to breastfeed, or who want to get pregnant. A lot of the vaccines that we take regularly are live attenuated viruses. In other words, you're getting sort of a mild infection as part of the vaccine process. These do not cause infection. I think a word of caution is that the CDC currently recommends that if you had a vaccine for other reasons while you're pregnant, that you should wait 2 weeks before you take the COVID-19 vaccine. Women give antibodies to their children through breast milk regularly. So in reality, you could argue that women will be getting their babies the antibody against the virus, which may or may not give them some additional protection, no different to the way moms give their children immunity for a variety of conditions that the mom has already been immune for to their children. We know for a fact that pregnant women who get infected with COVID-19 during pregnancy are more likely to be admitted to intensive care units, get sicker and dying from the disease than the general population. For that reason, it is very important for women who are pregnant to get the first available vaccine that they can get to protect themselves against all the complications that we know are more likely to be affected if they get the virus. I think social media is great. It allows us to get information from all over the world in an instant. But there's a dark side to social media, and that is the disinformation that could also go rampant and spread faster than COVID-19. So I strongly recommend that rather than hearing about this from people, that you actually do your own research and look at reputable sources. Both the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists and the American Society for Reproductive Medicine have information available in their websites that can dispel any rumors that you may have heard. You owe it to yourself to really look at good sources of information and not be persuaded by rumors as to something that could cost your life.